Can you give me the five count? Hey, this is Tara Betts coming to you live from the living room in Chicago. And I'm really excited to do this little mini video telling you about a new poetic form that I created. Something short, something probably everybody can relate to in some way or some sort. It's a poetic form that I came up with called the 411. So, if you're a fan of Mary J. Blige, you know her first album is called What's the 411? So, the first constraint of the poem is inspired by her. Basically, the poem should address a lesson that's distilled from an R&B song that you know really, really well, or maybe you just like it a lot. Mary J. Blige, in particular, has been one of those people who she's touching on a lesson or something that she learned from it. And so I thought, this would be so great. We gotta have an R&B referencing a poem that actually distills something from the song. So it has to have a lesson distilled from an R&B song. That's the basis of everything, right? Six lines. The first stanza consists of four lines. Each of those lines has the same number of syllables. So you can change up the syllable count if you want. It could be 10 syllables per line, 12, 19, 14, 15. Whatever number of syllables you want for those first four lines, that's what those four lines will have. And then the last two lines, you have two words or less in each line for the last two lines, but they also have to be have end words that would make them a rhyming couplet. So for example, on one of mine, the last two words are consistent and persistent, but there's only two, a word before consistent and a word before persistent. So instead of giving you that syllabic constraint like the first half, it gives you just counted verse as a constraint where you count the number of words per line. Your first stanza is ABAB, the second stanza would be CCCC, but it's much shorter and it's counted differently. So I wanted to read some to you, and hopefully this will inspire a lot of you to write your own 411 poems. First one comes from the title of Mary's album, What's the 411? In the 90s, enumeration was oddly hip. 411 was shorthand for real deal, need to know information, and yelling 5-0 cleared out parties fast. There were R&B groups and Prince lyrics with 4, 2, and U as fully fleshed words. Even then, girls knew boys' words hardly rang consistent, lusted persistent. This one is after Ginuwine's Pony. When the hips roll over him like a wheel that existed before the wheel, friction is its own saddle. Thighs tighten, a seal of skin, ride this pony. A gate thrums, rises, falls, night calls. And this one's a little bit different. It's based on a song by Faith Evans, Soon As I Get Home. When too many flights make me a stranger to my own home, when I start daydreaming about whispers to my pillows, the hunger to be waiting with my bags at the curb comes. Your smile feeds me as I get in while heat blows and billows. I miss simply this. Thanks a lot. Hope you write your own 411s. Hope you enjoyed the poems.